Welcome to the EHL Digital Education Platform, bringing you the best of Swiss hospitality education wherever you are in the world. Let's get started. Log in to gain access to your online courses. First, you will see all the courses to which you are enrolled to. Selecting a course will take you to a homepage where you will see news and updates from your instructor. On the Course tab, you will find the course content and the learning materials. On the left, there is a navigation column that separates the course into chapters and divides each chapter into subchapters. Every subchapter has different learning units, which can be composed of quizzes, videos, and articles or academic papers. You will notice that on certain subchapters, there is a pen and notepad icon. This indicates that there is homework to be done and actions to be completed. To facilitate your learning, subchapters can have an introduction video guiding you through the specific topic. In some situations, videos can be followed by a question on the topic or a discussion with your peers. Other learning components include case studies and readings, all available for download in PDF format. There are also multiple choice quizzes for you to evaluate your progress, as well as group discussions where you can interact with your peers and exchange questions and ideas about the course. As you study and browse around the platform, you can use the Note tool to highlight the text and take notes. You can click to add your comment on specific text and easily refer back to all your notes by clicking on the Notes tab. You can also set bookmarks to remind you about a learning unit that you might want to go back to. And like with the Notes tool, you can access all your bookmark pages by clicking on My Bookmarks. There are two different levels on which you are going to be interacting during a course. The first level is with your learning manager. This person is dedicated to the course and is going to monitor the different activities. Your learning manager is there to help you with assignment deadlines and issues you might have with the course. The second level is with your peers in group discussion or assignments which require participating in a group debate. The EHL Digital Education Platform has been developed for working professionals. The platform is accessible 24 hours and 7 days a week, allowing to study whenever and wherever you are.